So, welcome back. Oh, it's windy. This is looking too bad. Jeez, yeah, this is more than enough. Let's check the road we have to go. Go down there.
Feel numb.
see if he can go over the tree. I would say no, he can't. Okay, we sleep now in the cave an hour. So one can should be... Where am I? On the map? Wait. Oh, over there. Yeah, the search starts.
Can't feel my hands.
Can't find it. Let's check the other one.
So cold in my life.
Really so good hidden? This is hard. This is really hard. So, yeah, it's not there. It's not here. Maybe it's wrong place it at the map. Go first and warm up. see if I look from here. So it's not this direction, it's this direction. There should be the cairn, and from there, over there. So here. This is what the map me says. This is maybe around here? No. This is the one, and this is the one. And over here should be... the thing that we need to climb... I don't know. So dangerous ways, right? Oh, I was here before. Yeah, maybe this is a job for a pilgrim file then.
Goddamn freezing.
Ah, there it is. Yeah, we got it. Nice. Oh yeah, and we climbed this up here, right? So then let's sleep. I take no full sleep. Okay, then let's check the next one. So it's in this direction then, 59. I think we can go back already. Damn it. It must be over there.
head feel thick.
'77, the next one. Yeah, for this one we need to go down here. Should be around here. I hope this is not on the top. Oh no, it's not. Nice. Then we can go to the next one and we are already on the deer clearing. I hope I can find this quick now. Here it is. Oh, this was perfect now. We have to restore the condition a bit before we continue. Let's reach the cave. Huh. Why is he running not so far? Just one deer left. I think we are too far away for the wolf.
Can't feel my feet.
Skip this, we are here for the cairns, right? So we pass some time and sleep.
I That guy who drank his own pee doesn't seem so crazy right now.
Okay, this is not so cold. Let's get quick the deer hide. Yeah, run in this direction. Maybe you get a second one. This is the deer hide paradise.
Night is coming.
We need to cook some birch bark teas, but yeah, there's no sunlight. It's still a bit too cold. Oh, the deers are gone, right? Oh no. But yeah, we pass more time. This is what we need.
Looks like I survived another night. can't feel my hands.
Oh, that's the bear. And just two little pieces of meat. So now I have to check. It should be. It's always hard to tell. I'm here in the wrong place. Damn it. Ah, no, this was wrong. Damn it. Okay, the bear is gone, right? Sorry, I have to check the position again. Fire is out, right? Check the other one, 43. Yeah. Should be now this rock here. Let's see. Yeah, it's also, you know, this with the map. Okay, but now I have to go back first and warm up. Yeah, I have not enough sticks to sleep in the field. Now, let's go back. Can I climb this way down? Drink now birch bark teas, a lot, warm up, and then we go the normal way. But I think these are the hardest ones. Have the meat for Timberwolf Mountain already. Oh, yeah. At the rope.
Thank goodness for that.
Okay. Okay, then let's go up, I would say. Up it is.
Some place to escape this cold.
Maybe I should do the cow round and go this way. Then I don't need a bandage, right? But it seems it is a little bit longer. No, this is longer. So, next step is just 1, 2, 3. Yeah, summit, at the summit. There should be 3 waiting for us. And then just 1 more and it's done. That's all. But yeah, this I show you then in the next episode. I need now go and eat my dinner. And my feeling says we are around 1 hour, the magic 1 hour. So yeah, thanks for watching. I hope if you search this, this maybe helps you. And it's just, let's see. Yeah, 4 left and then we are done. So it was quicker than accepted doing this, if you can remember. 86 days, I was thinking, man, should I really do this? This took so long. Now, with this map, and when you know where to find it, and maybe you make a pilgrim file to get it a little bit quicker. Nice. It's not a hard challenge, and finally it makes fun. I have to say this, but just with this map. Without the map, I would never ever do this. So, thanks and bye-bye.